Bus driver's strike threatens to return unless both parties can find a way to compromise. The Montana Teamsters Union cites the school district's practice of hiring private contractors from out of state as unfair labor practice.
Yeah, I'm alive.
Kid, be careful as you get near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Gotcha.
Yeah. Should I have to wait just a second?
Grenade!
Just can't be us.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town has been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Mary will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
A reverend who fights.
I heard there was a guy who claims he built a teleporter, but he lives in a dump, so it's gotta be bullshit, right? I don't know. Might be worth checking out.
So I still want to get a sight for Scum. Which I don't think we did get enough, did we? No, we need 800.
Thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
So let's go in here.
Stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him.
Anytime the Peggy's showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Who'd that?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
Can you hear me out a second?
Thanks a million.
So, I've said this probably many times now. If you want to read it. You want to read it? Pause it.
This meal's the last thing I want to half-ass.
Man, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
I plan on dying peacefully in this tent. Thanks very much.
Can't let Eden's Gate take away our traditions.
I love this song.
Reaping orders, the collapse is upon us, John wants us to pack us, much as I'm of the bliss infused fertilizer as we can into the silo. Be careful when you handle it, it's very explosive. Together we will march to Eden's Gate. An RPG.
Pulled our collective fat out of the fire. Thanks.
Let's go see the father. Not a father, but this guy. Pastor.
I got some news for you. Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Okay.
Lord, give us the strength to do what needs to be done next.
I plan on dying peacefully in this town. Thanks very much.
Perfumed letter. Sir Buzz on the map doesn't want us to go. So we can fast travel to there, and so that we don't take so long in the video actually getting back to the Widowmaker. Sin must be exposed, so it may be absolved. John Seed. Just realized, I don't think it's saved. Oh, it did.
I can play this this game all day.
Take it down to normal, Mercedes.
Much less crazy.
Now, cover me.
All right. Deputy, the cult's got the Widowmaker locked up at the grain elevator. You're sure to run into some Peggy's there, so be careful.
Here comes the fight!
Let's roll.
Move over, honey. Let me back.
Pardon? No?
Just have to say yes.
we go. We must wash away that our past. We must expose our sins. We must atone. This game's a whole religion game, isn't it?
These may be even more strapped for manpower soon. If Congress approves the
current budget,
they're
taking people to try and save them. We're not the ones that are going to
make voluntary furloughs or let go of a quarter of their staff.
One will be taken, and the other.
Watching the news, man.
That woman who is not left behind continues expected to stay.
Joseph's love gives me the strength to accomplish anything.
Too easy.
Were we in any other situation, I'd feel a bit guilty.
Fuck! I need an...
That was his fan. I destroyed the bees. There we go. Unlock. Holy cow. That is a nice vehicle. Anything we can loot first.
Do you wish to confess?
Where's our helper?
Yes.
Yeah. She died. Holy cow.
Block the roads leading back to Falls End. Don't let it through.
Holy shit, you did it. You took back the Widowmaker. Cults can throw everything at you now. Ram it right back down their fucking throats. My daddy put cannons on that thing. Don't be shy, deputy. Shoot away. Deaths, that's what we have. Headphone.
Movement Z vehicles to stop the vehicle like this, would you?
Just look at it. Rides pretty smooth, don't it? I gotta say, Deputy, seeing my dad's truck rumbling home sure brings back memories. I'd stand out here every time he came back, just like this, waving him home. You definitely got the grit to handle her. And more importantly, you got the heart. My dad would have liked you. If you ever need to use the Widowmaker, you don't even gotta ask. In the meantime, I'll keep my ear to the ground. If I hear any... No. Thanks again, Deputy.
This is fantastic. Review stuff added all the time.
Howdy, cowboy.
Check it out. All around the game lets you build your own level.
Brothers and sisters. Someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us. Stealing what rightfully belongs to the father.
Still have to get the...
They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them. And God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the father.
Easy. I'm actually going to leave and the part here. If you enjoyed.